Painting, Realtime, P-51D or B, Mustang. This is the Revell. 1/32nd scale. Hopefully these turn out okay. We'll find out. Just giving light coats here. Hopefully my paint works out. I don't know. We'll see. Might have to add some more. Thicken it up. It looks a little wet, but I'm sure I can manage and work with it. At least for a first coat. I'm sure those will be all right. That's the sound you get when you hit your head on something. Namely, the top of a spray booth. That hurt. Ran out of fluid. What a shame. We'll fix that. For those that are curious, I'm using Tamiya X18 semi-gloss because I don't have any flat black. Can't find any flat black anywhere. Seems like they don't have it anywhere, mainly due to supply shortages, but it is what it is. Paint peel, that's horrible. That's okay. I can fix it. I've got an ultimate set of tools. Wait, I don't. Spicoli's uncle does. He's a television repair man. I always get that confused with my life. What a shame. I always hated peeling off masking tape because I can never get it. There we go. Takes forever to put on, and it comes off in seconds. The joys of modeling. Look at that. I need to give my tape balls a friend. I think I got a lot accomplished today. Masked a bunch. I stuck my fingers in some wet paint. Good thing it's acrylic. Dries really quickly. Turned out nicely with the exception of that right there, and we're going to hide that with some silver paint as usual. Not too bad. Got a little bleed throughs in some spots, but we'll make it work. We will make it work. That is the Revell 132nd P-51B Mustang, not the C or the D. But the B. That's what it looks like. Invasion stripes. I think I've pretty much got all the painting down, hopefully. I think I could take this off. We don't need this on anymore. I did have a snafu, though. I don't know how the heck to fix it. I might just leave it. I guess when I put this plane together, the inside is not exactly lined up properly. How I'm going to fix it, I don't know. Might just have to leave it. I'll be son of a gun. Shock. Come on. What do you love? There we go. How do you fix the inside of that? Whether you can see it or not, we'll see if we can't zoom in. I don't know. There you go. Well, that's just darn crooked now, isn't it? How I'm going to fix that, I have no idea. I didn't see it when I put it in, but clearly stuff is not right. So I don't know. Got to give that one a gander and figure that one out, huh? Well, yeah, it is what it is, isn't it? So we'll work on it. I'll get it fixed. Somehow, somewhere, maybe I can like stick something in there, pop it up like a knife, but that would probably cut me, so that'd be stupid. Paintbrush, I don't know. Let's see if I can get enough stuff in there to... Oh wow, look at that. Not really doing much, but I don't know. Oh, I see the issue here. This here. Oh, there we go. Look at that. Split my plane right down the middle. Awesome. But you know what? I got the piece up. So we'll get it. We'll work on it. We'll let that dry and we'll figure out how to fix this later. Bye.